rather started separate. Unwind from the corner, over the top. Dirty Harry is the intended target. Trombley will catch the rebound. George Orwell will be there to obtain possession for the Moonshiners, who are doing very well so far. Off of that first GK offensive drive, now to the outside. John Glanton will go short to Beam. Will cross it for Doc Holliday. That header goes crazy. No chance there. James into Doc Holliday. Moonshiners with, once again, with possession outside of the penalty box. It in short. Holliday to Cook. Glanton on the outside, looking inside. York not there. This ball is going to remain the Moonshiners. Doc Holliday, a long shot wide left. Batista trying to retain that ball, but Banners are all over it. BK finally getting their second attempt at this drive. Iceman back to Shady B. Iceman, he's going to take it from far once again. Defensively, goal kept. Iceman's shot is no good. Here once again from very far, Iceman just skirting the penalty box line. Vic from the right corner, over the top, Fruity Rudy, unable to make it happen. Pappy Patrick trying to get it back inside. Ray tackled by Crockett, but Pappy picks it back up. Iceman, Iceman along the left. GK will start us off with scoring 22 minutes in. Moonshiners now looking to respond, but the defense breaks through. Iceman is going to try to break the defensive line with Fruity Rudy, who will race forward. Oh, he attempts to take the shot, about to wind up, and Crockett catches up to stop that. What a nearly terrible break for the Moonshiners defense, but Crockett brings it back. Now Glanton, dangerous pass up the center. Little trick there, heel trick to Doc Holliday. He is now fighting for it. Trombley is going to win. And GK again moving up aggressively. Iceman trusting his man, Fruity Rudy. From the corner now, he'll try to cross it, but Glanton is there first. Ball not bouncing favorably outside, now throw-in. GK gonna stop short on the left wing. Ray trying to work it around Holden. Holden doing a great job to block it, but it will lead to a corner. Here comes from Lieutenant Fick over the top. Looks like Jim Beam was there to defend. Pappy Patrick dribbling it back inside. Trombley to Fick. Now looking for a hole in the defense. Crockett there to break it out. Beam will send it aggressively forward. Okay, defense not caught up yet. Appalachians able to immediately zoom forward. This ball is cleared. Pappy Patrick's going to send it forward, and Ray is there to pick it up. Iceman into Shady B. Rudy Rudy taking a shot along the right side. Defended very well there by the Appalachian GK himself. Vic from the corner. Follow up the save over the top. Alvin York clears it. He sends it all the way. Actually, a very well-placed shot. Doc Bryan will probably beat Dirty Harry there. But GK is going to have to start all over again. Left wing, Iceman back outside. Ray into Fick. And back to Ray. Orwell clears. Pappy picks up. Fick again looking for a break in the center. Rudy. Beaten by two Appalachian defenders. And that will be the end of the first half. Into the action. Moonshiner is going to start out. Building along the left side. Overall, they've kept up with GK, but they need to take these opportunities and try to get some shots on goal, because the longer they spend, the more time GK's offense has to break through. Differential very manageable right now at one. I didn't ping which teams are next. Oh, I did. Good. Wait, no, I did. I do that while the game's going on, and then I like miss. You know what happens? Right. Appalachians continuing to push. Cross for Jim Beam. There. The ball is cleared to the outside. Throw in for MS. And into Holiday. Wayne up center. Into Dirty Harry. Back outside. Very short passes. That ball is technically a shot on goal. Gabe is going to bring it in. Appalachians try to win it, but GK will continue their drive. Deflected ball. MS now pushing. Back to John Wayne. Back Holiday to Jesse James. Four strikers now in the penalty box, but not a lot of passers. Judge Holden from the side, gonna cross it in. Doc Holiday, maybe. He is beaten by Fick, and there is no call. Over the top. Aggressive play, but still GK retains. side is the attempt. Crockett there to start drive for AMS. Jesse James not making the right kind of move there against Pappy. Top header goes free. AMS will get it. Up to Jim Beam, a solid pass. Crosser over to Dirty Harry. That header is way high. Opportunity wasted for Dirty Harry. Tie the game up. Shot over the center by the Moonshiners. Dirty Harry tries to make up for it, but that ball isn't accurate. DK trying their own aggressive shots. They'll lose it again to AMS. A crosser for Holiday. Gabe, without even a sweat on his brow, just grabs the ball. Now GK will move forward again. Deep from deep. Trombley misses the heading pass. Oh, Trombley able to keep his footing and save that play. Isn't very worth it now. Moonshiners. Whoa, Trombley. Sliding tackle. It's not called by the refs, but it's not lead to anything. Moonshiners gonna try to cross the wing very aggressively. Up to center. Dirty Harry. Oh, nearly makes a play on the ball. Could have been something extremely interesting. Just 7 minutes left. DK continues to control it. Deep pass. York will pick it up. This deep play is not really working out for GK. 5 minutes remaining for the Moonshiners to tie it up. Up to Jim Beam, Dirty Harry, into Doc Holiday, maybe a chance. Chance squandered as that ball is deflected by a defender. Lanton fighting for it, trying to get it back. Fruity Rudy too good with his dribbles, but it's ball a little too aggressive to try to get it to Dirty Harry quickly. 89 minutes. Refs are going to give us no time. GK wins it. No time by the refs.
To the cutter's ground. Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. Till Armageddon, no shalom, no shalom. Then the father hen will call his chickens home. The wise men will bow down before the throne. And at his feet they'll cast their golden crowns. When the man comes around. Whoever is unjust, let him be unjust still. Whoever is righteous, let him be righteous still. Whoever is filthy, let him be filthy still. Listen to the words long written down. When the man comes around. Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying.